maybe they lack the education on environment, the job opportunities, or they just want to practice their spoken English. In a word, international students play an important role in the United States. So let us talk about something related to the international students in the U.S. Let's see a picture that shows the increase in the number of international students in the United States. It is obvious that the number of international students studying in the United States has been increased by 30 times in the past 60 years. The number of it will grow by 7% over the prior year and is now at a record high. This is another picture that shows the international students contribute almost 4% of the total United States education population. The international students drive the most advanced knowledge in the United States. However, they also make a great contribution to the development of the formation. In the academic year from 2012 to 2013, they contribute about $24 billion to the United States economy. It is clear that by recruiting new international students, the United States gets a great economic benefit. So, this country exports the largest number of international students from this finger. We can say that most of the international students come from Asia, and almost 29% from China.
So when was this result actually? When was investigated this one percentage? When when was actually resource come from? Which year? Which year? Oh, okay, 2000. Okay. That's a little bit tricky for us.
Now let's start our discussion part. Two questions. The first one, in your opinion, what's the main reason for the international students to study in the United States? What problems they may meet in the United States? Maybe This is our first time to go to US. We may need some problems. In our daily life, so we can start to do that with the virus.
This is an IPT question, no? No, AOCP. AOCP. Yeah, that's I think what kind of problem they face in the US. I think exactly the same question. So the higher education mean like the undergraduate and graduate student, both? Because I think graduate level, more international students, I think. Right? I think in the US, more international students actually in the graduate level.
question.
Yeah, I think, yeah, because graduate level American students are really less. And also, like undergraduate students pay more money than the normal student here, so that's big economic resource.
Working with United States after graduation, talk of good working conditions. today, thank you for your audit and all conflict. If you want to get the problem in the next year. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 2 to 1.
I think you already gave the answer, no? Good working condition. Already you actually saying that good. Or and then beneficial is already, I think. So what is your question? Can you restate the question? Because I think already what you are actually like the giving like the value already. So I think it's better to make the questions answerable to us, because already you are giving like the answer already. Okay, so what is, can you, yes.
Oh, no, okay. I can paraphrase the question.
Yeah, can you paraphrase the question?
Many students go to work in the United States after graduation, but is it beneficial to their original country? Do you want to travel out in the United States?
Why, right? Also, you want to ask why, right? If you want to get there.
Mm-hmm.